Carl, thanks very much for joining us today. Just wondering if you can give us a brief overview, tell us about yourself and what you do.
Carl Harper, I'm the Environmental Health Safety Officer and the Emergency Preparedness Coordinator for Freeman Health System. We're a locally owned nonprofit health system in the Midwest. I oversee three hospitals and 140 different clinics, and we're currently operating three COVID units in our primary hospital.